they come. Mr. McMahon and Austin. And folks, so this is one of the most extraordinary situations that I have ever witnessed in my 20-year career.
He can't get out of that chair. This man is fired. Stone Cold is not even supposed to be here. Oh, look what he's got.
Austin attired in hunting gear. Allegedly was hunting earlier today. Mr. McMahon with the injured knee.
We better get behind something.
Let's just hope and pray it doesn't come to that.
Look at you. Look at you, Vince. Hell, earlier you was out here bragging and throwing some big party without Stone Cold Steve Austin. Hell, I think I missed out. Go ahead and throw up the little party they had on the Titantron so I can check it out myself.
Put it tonight.
Oh, here we go.
Hopefully, no one in that ring will ever cross the bus. Because none of you are as big as Vince McMahon. You know, all that Austin 316 paraphernalia out there, t-shirts, what have you, another rumor going around that it's going like hotcakes, because now Austin 316, that's a collector's item, you see. Now there's a new expression. A new expression that's going to be sweeping the nation, sweeping the globe. And that's McMahon 316.
Please turn that off.
And McMahon 316 says,
please turn it off.
I've got the brass to fire your axe.
No.
Look up there, Vince. Look up there. Look, don't look. So cocky. You think you're so damn cool. You think you own everybody. Look at you. Take a good look, Vince.
Please.
And now look at you now. You're pathetic on your knees, crying in front of the world.
How humiliating for the owner of this company.
You make me sick, Vince, and I'll tell you what.
Oh, no.
I got a little something that I want you to read, because this is going to bring a few more tears to your eyes once you read this little letter right here. And I'll tell you this.
What is that?
Where you're going when the devil reads that, hell, that son of a bitch is going to be pretty pissed off himself. So I guess that means, Vince, I only got one little thing to do. And what I want you to do is to look up at that screen. Take that off. I want Vince's picture on the screen. Look up at the screen, Vince, because your eyes are fixing to pop out of the front of your head.
No!
Come on, Steve.
If you want Vince's eyes to pop out of the front of his head, give me a hell yeah.
Steve, take it easy now.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no. Oh, my. It's a toy. What? It's a toy. Austin was armed with a toy.
That is not funny.
You gotta remember, Vince. It wasn't Stone Cold Steve Austin that screwed Vince McMahon, but it was Vince McMahon that screwed Vince McMahon. I think you got a little problem there, and I think we got another t-shirt on the way, and I think that t-shirt might just say McMahon 316. Says I just pissed my pants.
Oh, no.
Oh, man, how humiliating, how degrading. Oh, well, look out. Austin got McMahon again. This is the most he's the toughest unemployed SOB in America.
Don't cut the camera off Mr. McMahon's hand.
Stone Cold Steve Austin has duped Mr. McMahon with a toy. And now the boss knows what it feels like to be humiliated in front of the world.
His pants are wet.
Mr. McMahon wet himself, for goodness sake. Oh, this is... What's in that letter? Look out. Oh, he's going to get...